alkaline, you're sweating. Is it the food?
No, Master.
Relax. I haven't seen you this nervous since we fell into that nest of gun dogs at the anti-NRA convention.
Patty, Master. I haven't seen her in nearly 10 months. Fetch! I haven't even talked to her on this messenger for nearly that long. She probably won't even recognize me. And I stink!
Relax, my smelly young Padawan. You're not here to pick up girls. Oogie?
Oogie! Me too, so happy to see you!
Don't touch me! Besides, I thought you were dead.
Master Doogie, it's great to see you.
Good to see you.
And Alky, my, someone's been eating their Wheaties. You've grown up.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean. I mean, if you aren't unpleasant to look at or anything. I mean, if I weren't a Deadeye Knight, I'd ask you to the prom. Or, at least we go bowling. You know, get a hamburger or something. I'm just gonna go over here.
Alky, that's a closet.
Right.
Oh, Alky, you'll always be that little pipsqueak I knew on El Nino.
So, we'll be your protectors for a while.
Aren't we gonna find out who's trying to stop the senator from voting?
You will not exceed our mandate, my young, immature Padawan.
Why?
What?
Who?
Huh?
Where?
Shut up, you little whiner.
I hate it when he does that.
Looks like your telemarketing call to the senator's bodyguard failed to take them both out. Here, try these. They're very fattening.
Should use your Deadeye powers for more important things than that, my young, lazy couch potato Parowan. Besides, your senators aren't that attuned.
And yours are?
Possibly. I majored in journalism. Are you still having sleeping problems?
Yes.
Because of your mother?
No. It's those Carrot Top commercials. He's always on there in my nightmares, begging me to call collect. Well, at least Patty seems to be sleeping restfully. I can sense everything going on in that room.
No duh! She's sleeping! What else do you think she's doing?
Can't think straight. Ever since I saw her again, I can't even remember my own birthday. Just being around her again is intoxicating.
Alkaline, your thoughts betray you.
Her perfume, Master. It smells like she showered in it. Attack of the cologne. I hope this election mess is cleared up soon. It's been 2 whole weeks, we still don't have a new chancellor. I hope it's Senator Gore, though.
Gore is a politician, and not to be trusted. I've observed that he is very good at following the passions and prejudices of random polls. I sense it, too.
Come on.
took you so long?
Oh, you know me, Master. I can find the right speedo I like, you know, with the right speed capabilities.
Spare me the details.
Worms. Who are you working for?
It was...
Tell us now!
Your elbow's on my throat!
Oh, sorry.
Who are you working for?
It was a county hunter named Tango Feet.
Obviously, the screenwriter doesn't know. Perhaps it's time the senator should go back to Nabisco before anything else messy happens.
But what about the senator's safety?
Handle that, your power on wheel. Ooh. They seem to like each other enough.
But she may not want to go. She hasn't even had time to cast her vote yet.
Alkaline, talk to Senator Gore about talking to her about talking about leaving.
That's an awful lot of talking. Sounds like an episode of The View.
Oogie-Ben, take this and find its origin. It might lead us to the killer.
Yes, Master Windex.
Alkaline, don't do anything. Anything without first consulting myself or the council.
Yes, Master.
May the Ford be with you.
May the Ford be with you, Master.
I do hope he doesn't try anything foolish while they're away. But there are a couple of teenagers who each haven't had a date in a while. I'm sure they'll be just fine.
I'd be a little more worried about Jujubee doing something foolish.